Hello, welcome to Little Smiles International School Basic 5 online tutorial. Our subject for today is science, and it is taken from strand 5, humans and the environment. Humans and the environment. Substrand 3, science and industry. Indicator 1. Raw materials used in some local industries. Raw materials used in some local industries. The key word here is industry. The key word here is industry. Let's look at the meaning of industry. Places where raw materials are processed into finished goods are called industries. So, any place that you know that raw materials are being processed there into finished goods for consumption or usage is called an industry. Let's look at the three major industries that we have in our community. We have three main industries in our communities. We have the large-scale industries, medium-scale industries, small-scale industries. Let's note something here. The small-scale industries that we made mention here in our communities are called local industries. In those industries, we don't use big machines. Normally, manpower or human efforts are being used in those industries. They are very small. Production is being made in small quantities. Let's look at some local industries in our communities and the raw materials that they use. Examples of common local industries and the raw materials they use. The first industry is kenke production, the kenke production industry. The raw materials that they use for the production of the kenke is corn and the corn husk. B, garri processing industry. The raw material they use there is cassava. They process the cassava into garri. C, basketry production industry. The raw material they use in the production of basket there is royal palm tree or cane. D, we have the carpentry industry. The raw material that they use there is wood and the nail. E, poultry production industry. The raw material they use for the poultry is clay. Clay. Children, below this tutorial, download the work there. Solve it and submit it at the school premises for marking. Please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. We will meet again in our next tutorial. Until then, bye-bye.